TICT was founded by four individuals with very diverse backgrounds who were working in the financial services sector in Luxembourg. As you may know, Luxembourg is a major financial services hub specializing in the domicile of investment funds and debt instruments. As you may also know, driven by both the regulators, European law, and the market, the investors, there is a growing need to assess the impact of each investment on the environment and on society, as well as ensuring the probity of the governance of investment vehicles. We call these the ESG credentials. Part of the work of assessing and analysing the ESG attributes of each and every investment vehicle involves a manual review of the text of every document. The review is made to identify and analyze instances of inconsistencies between documents, ambiguities, vagueness, discrepancies, or misuse of the evolving regulator taxonomy on ESG issues. Fund prospectuses are often hundreds of pages in length, and new versions of the prospectus or other marketing documentation for each vehicle are released during each year. As said, while growing in importance, this necessary analysis work is currently performed entirely manually, with the obvious drawback that it's costly, it's time-consuming, it's not transparent, and the manual process tends to lag behind the regulatory requirements in terms of disclosures and use of taxonomy on ESG issues. TICT automates this analysis work. The TICT tool simply involves a drag and drop of the document icon into the tool and using artificial intelligence combined with natural language processing, an automated analysis and comparison of all the documents associated with each investment vehicle is made. The output from using TICT tool enables a rapid ESG credentials assessment, and the advantages of using TICT are quite obvious. It's extremely fast, it's with minimal cost, it's scalable, it's easy to use, and it has the ability to keep up to date with the changes on the regulatory or market requirements in terms of ESG disclosure and words used. TICT does not require any regulatory approval to be used. The TICT business model is also simple. It's simply a fixed fee per investment vehicle per calendar year, irrespective of the numbers of new documents and prospectus updates and new marketing material that may be put together to support each investment vehicle in a calendar year. We've had considerable interest in TICT from the same organizations that are currently performing this task manually today, these being the Big Four, major law firms, the stock exchange, the regulators, large fund managers, and the rating agencies. We believe that fund managers and investors operating in the UAE and the Middle East region can also benefit from this automation. We will be pleased to hear from anyone who would like to take this further. Thank you for your time.